Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. My name is Mabi. I went ahead, pressed escape, and looked at the help menu. There are a lot of stuff, a lot of extra tips that I don't really tell you about, like what stats actually do for you, and you know how strength, like I said, is parallel to your health. So I read all these, and I know a little bit more about, you know, just more tips in getting out of here. So that's exactly what I want to work towards. So I'm just going to bide my time, and we'll get out of here sooner or later. I also read a little bit, you know, I said I wasn't going to look it up. And that's true, I didn't look it up. It's over here in the game. They give you tips. So, you know, we talk to people left and right. Grab the guard's attention, expresses. Hell yeah. So talk to people. I can't steal stuff, otherwise the guards will be all pissed off at me. Drop it. Oh, sorry, I'm sorry. So yeah, we can keep talking to people. Let's see, what's this? Jacob's curiosity landed him in the toss while leap down. So we can talk to people. So you can see, yeah. See, their actual things do go up. They every time we talk to them, they get a good like. And then once they are high enough, you can go ahead and recruit them. And while you recruit them, they can attack whoever you attack. So we can go like, I can grab some people, we can go beat down some guards and whatnot. So this is evening meal. No one needs anything done in the evening meal. I can try to get some quests or something like that. Nick, you have for sale a crafting note. Oh, I want that! Crafting note. Alright, so 5. We learned how to make a molten chocolate. A cup of molten chocolate. And it requires chocolate cup lighter and requires 40 intellect. So this crafting, it does stay on us right now, which is pretty freaking cool. Well, great. We learned how to make chocolate. We have a stepladder. It's green on it, which means they're not supposed to know I have it. So I definitely don't want to get knocked out now, because I don't want them to know that, you know, I stole shit. I'm trying to just talk to them. Whoa, plastic knife. It's really hard to just talk to them because you steal their seat. It's kind of ridiculous. It seems Irvin's act of friendship lately were just the cover to get his hands on my cookie. It's cookie. That's really weird. Jacob wants to get beat down. Brad.